An ostrich and a plant are multicellular things, that means they're made of many cells, whereas bacteria or a paramecium are unicellular, that means they're made of just one cell. But what do we know about things which are unicellular as opposed to multicellular? What's the difference between them?